Now, let's crochet the tip of the hat using red yarn. First, start by working into a magic ring. In the first round, we need to crochet 4 single crochet stitches. After crocheting, pull the loop tight. Remove the stitch marker and make a slip stitch. This completes the first round. Once done, crochet a chain stitch, leave a 4-inch tail, cut the yarn for subsequent sewing. Sew the tip of the hat to the center of the first circle of the hat.